Right, we're in Enniscorthy now. It's now, 9:05. We're heading to Dublin for the church. We're going to church for the tour. I've never been to Enniscorthy. So this will be of interest. Wow, it looks really pretty too. Look at that, there's all castles. This reminds me of Pembroke. Because, you know the castles and the churches on the side of the road. Wow, nice, pretty. Oh, this bit's like Bath. So it's a cross between Bath and Pembroke. No, actually it's very much like Pembroke, because Pembroke is not the river. Right, there is coffee. Right, Dublin straight on then. O'Leary's news agents.
Blondes and tight.
Oh look, Dan Stores, look at the size of that one then. Holy moly, there's one. Right, Dan. Vinny's Bar now. Sure, we can have a mid-morning pint.
They won't be a pub having a drink at this hour, see?
Look at the husky. Look at the back there.
Yeah.
There's a hell of a lot of the sledging, hounds up here, because we've seen a Samoyed. We've seen a husky. They like their long hair dog. Right, then where are we? Still in Enniscorthy. Pretty little bungalows and stuff. Right, Dublin, straight ahead. Very quiet, these roads are. Well, they're not so quiet today, but yesterday we were on the motorway. You didn't see one car going the same way as we were. It's in the same direction, not one. Straight on. There we are, Dublin. N11. We didn't see one car on the motorway to Waterford yesterday. No, I just didn't kick any of them. Yeah, kick any of them. Right, Dad. I'll shut this off for now because I'm not going to sit here for 1 hour. Right, on the way then.
We've gone through Enniscorthy, now we're on the way to Dublin.